In this video, we're going to learn how to take a project that you have created in MIT App Inventor and put it into the App Inventor gallery, and also be able to generate a URL for your project that you can share with others. This is going to be handy, especially when you are participating App of the Month competition, where you have to submit a project URL, or if you are, for example, participating in the Appathon, where you have to share a URL. Now, it is very important to understand one thing. This URL that you see at the very top here, it is not just copy-pastable and shareable with somebody. This is your private account, and it will make no sense whatsoever outside its context. So please learn how to put into a gallery, your project into a gallery, and share a shareable URL with others. Okay, so here's a project I have created. It's called Voice Calculator, and I have my code. Everything is ready to go. When you're done, you go to the top here where you see there are some buttons, screen one, add screen, remove screen. One of the options there is publish to gallery. When you click on that, it's going to bring you to an interface where you could describe your project. So I'm going to say this is an example of conversational AI. Okay, that's what this voice calculator project does. You could give here some credit if you collaborated with people or if you're using images that need some acknowledgement. You could also put some more information if you choose to. You should always have an image file ready as you're going to need to visually communicate with your users. So I'm going to use this robot image that I have. And then I'm going to make a submission. So when I click on that and make a submission, you come to this gallery page, and here there are a lot of projects that you will not recognize. These are just projects created by people. Now, what is important is you click on where it says your apps. So I click on that, and I'm going to sort by most recent so I can see what I have here. So here are the most recent projects that I've created. Now, what is important is there's all kinds of links here, how to load the app into App Inventor, if you want to update the app information, remove it from the gallery, add it to a studio, etc. But what is important is it also gives you a permanent link. So this is the link that you would like to be able to copy. And once you copied it, I did a control C. For example, I can create an email, and I can say to my friends, here is my latest work. And the moment I paste the link and send it, I'm just going to send it to myself so I don't have to look for it elsewhere. New project. Okay. I sent it to myself, and I should receive it momentarily. But now the good news is when you receive this email and you have the project URL, this is now shareable. So you click on that, it will bring you into the gallery, and you could then load it into App Inventor and do things with it. Okay? So this is how we generate permanent links for projects and share them. And please, again, I'm reiterating, you cannot just go to the top here at the browser and copy paste the address that you see there. You need to create it via the gallery. Okay? And once you're in the gallery, you have some options. You could decide, you want to share your name, email. You could even add a picture of yourselves, I believe, etc. Okay? So this is how you create a shareable link for your project. This should become very handy when you are applying to competitions or you want to share your latest project with your friends. I hope this was helpful. All the best.